Welcome back, my homie G Funky Fresh. This is part 16, my playthrough of Elden Ring, the second character. So we're halfway through Rey Lucaria Academy. We did some of the side shit to get the all the items over to the left of this part. On the buildings and everything, so now we're gonna go and get the stuff in this area, and then head on up that way. We're gonna grab this. We're gonna fight this bad boy. Can I lock onto it? There we go. Uh-oh. Alright, it's immune. Let's try this bad boy. Alright, that does better damage. Ooh. Oh, I missed. Ouch. Oh, it's almost dead. It would be one hit. There we go. They want to grab us. Should be an item down here. I think there's a gold seed over here too. Not over here, but to the right. Where it was. What's this? Oh yeah, one of these again. We need to switch this. There we go, got the glintstone crown. It's the third one we got, I think. There's a couple items over here. Don't want to get that. Don't want to get frostbitten by the frost crab. I don't think there's anything over here. I'm not sure if there's an item back here. Yeah, there is. Gotta get them golden runes. I did grab the golden seed, so we're good over here. We're gonna kill this caster real quick. There's a crab over here or what? There's no item. I don't think you can go across there. There we go. Krabby Patty. There we go. Look at those crab eggs. Make a breakfast Krabby Patty. We're gonna jump over here. And we're gonna jump over here. Oh my gosh. Hold on, let me see. I think it's right here. Grab this real quick. Hopefully we don't die. Oh my goodness. this. Which side should I be on? Over here? Oh my goodness. So we're good right here, I think? Right here, maybe? And we're gonna go in. Nice. Forget where that goes to. Oh shit. This guy can be a real bastard. That's all I know. He's immune to magic too. Oh my god. Hold on. We're gonna see. If he can fall to his death. Oh shit. There we go. Peace out, retard. Oh shit, hold on. Thank you. This is gonna be a shortcut. That will be very beneficial. And we're gonna jump over here. Alright. I forget what's up. This might be another... It's not really a shortcut. There we go. Going up. If it's up, then it's up, if you know what I mean. Oh, we're gonna sneak behind this bitch. Bitch. Okay. Try to kill this guy. Let's sneak up behind him. Hold up. Ouch. Ah. There we go. Kill them too. What is this? Okay, Glintstone Scarab. Cool. I don't think there's any. I think it's the ones without books on them. Is okay. So we're good on that. Go this way. Now, I don't know if this is an item. Try jumping. Let's just get down there. I'm gonna go back this way. Alright, I think we're ready. I don't know. Don't think I have enough. We'll see. Probably a bad idea. Maybe I'll just farm a couple enemies to try to get to my level. We don't need very much. Need 20,000. So we'll go this way. Just need another 2,000 or so. Or less. You headbutt, bastard. Just need a little more. Maybe I should use one of these. Okay, it's about 400 more. Let's go over here. More. Let's kill this guy. All right, that was it. There we go. I think that was it. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. So we can use a flask, add one charge. Awesome, thank you. And then we can level up. There we are. Oh, you know what? Let's level up the moon veil. That's why it's not doing as much damage. Right here. Might be able to sell some things because I know I just used all my freaking runes and shit.
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all to stay out your arms then.
Okay, we're gonna sell some stuff. Probably sell all these. I know which ones are the good ones. Okay, let's see. This one can go. This one can go. I saw all these. I keep that one. I'll sell that. That. Okay, do I have duplicate talismans? Those twigs, but those are like one-time use. When you die, you lose that instead of your runes.
Back already, no matter.
I just need 900 more of one somber smithing stone four. And I didn't find that thing. I have to look that up, find out where that scepter is, the carrion one. Let's see if I can find, what, 400 more? Yeah. Strengthen this. There we go. Alright. Awesome. That has a C index and a C and Int. Might keep that. Oh, let's see. Ash of War. I really like the blood slice though on it. Could do standard. We should do keen. Standard does the most right now, but not as much blood loss. Let's keep it on blood for now. Alright, now we go back. And that was right here. The bad thing about going over here is that we're gonna get hit at least once by one of these freaking casters. Oh, maybe not. Yep, there we go. We gotta send this back down to. Alright, we might, we'll see. I might use Ingle for the second half of the fight. Send that back down. Here we go. What weirdo?
Little Calva. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
All right, we're going to kill this biatch. Kill this one. Where's the third one? I thought I could get it. Quit hitting me with your damn books. Where's the third one? There's one more somewhere. There it is. Alright. Should be one more, right? Oh, no, she broke. Ah, I thought I could get it. Should have pulled that out sooner. Now there's gonna be four, I believe. I think I can hear it. There's one. There's one in the middle. That was not it. Ouch. And this one, there we go. Let's make this one shot here. There we go. I might have to wait for a first attack and then summon him.
Ah, my beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide.
I think you might get the scepter from her remembrance.
Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, watch out for a moon. Oh shit, home. Killed him. All right. Whoa. Shit.
Come, fucking giant.
Fucking bitch. Got her. Gather.
Thy might into being.
Hell yeah. All right. There should be grace right behind her.
My sweetings, come out from whence you are.
I'm gonna level up. There we go. Alright, so now with her great rune, you can respec and also change your appearance.
Is it thy wish to become?
Cosmetics, yeah, and rebirth.
Be not. There we go. I would birth thee.
And then there's this, but I don't think I have the key for it yet. Yeah, okay. So a couple things we're gonna do first. We have that key. We're gonna go talk to this guy over here and get Euridition. And we're gonna go round table and get the staff that we need. And to level up, we need Somber, I believe. And we'll also get our full moon. Bell.
Back to learn another. Wonderful. Apologies,
talk.
I'm afraid my meat. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this. You've seen that? That's the end. Only its doors are being. After they declare the academy, as you might have guessed, making entry to and so on. When they cast the.
Okay, about
why not find without one? And you'll never reach the address. And if you find an extra, once you've tied up all your loose ends, would you consider. I know it. But still. My.
Yeah, so we're gonna give him that.
You're willing to give your. My, oh my. Thank you. Now I can go back to the academy to resume my study of.
So we got Euridition that we need.
Back
okay.
to learn another. Why, of course. You've taken the. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. I followed her at school. But Selen was accused of. I still don't believe the illustrious Selen would never.
Okay.
Thank you. With you a blessing. Oh, perhaps. Who knows? I may be a decorated sorcerer, but.
Alright. So there's that. Now we'll go to the round. The table of lost grace. Round table hold. Now we'll talk to her.
I had only fine work, Bray. You have earned the right to become Eld now. Seek the Erd Tree to become Elden Lord.
So they're saying now that you've done the second
order.
Shard Bearer rubber being go to the Earth Tree, which is through the capital, which was closed off before now. Cool, now we got a third talisman slot. Receive power from remembrance. There we go. So we're gonna use this and we're gonna grab this. This is the staff we'll use. And when you defeat a boss, you get their like clothes and shit or whatever. But we're not gonna use any of these. Alright.
I'll go forget the words.
Alright, so we're done with that. I'm gonna go see what ball bearings I have to give. We're gonna talk to this guy real quick.
The recusants sent a can you believe they invited me to join them? I can scarcely believe it myself. You might be surprised to learn I took them up on the offer. Then I only had to ask. The location of the recusant hideout. It's on Mount Gelmir. That's where they hide. The manor on the peak. Just you wait. You'll rue the day you insulted my name by the tale of House Hoslow is told in blood.
Okay. Just talking about Volcano Manor, I believe.
It's about time. I'll see you again.
Okay, she's gonna head off. Offer ball bearings. Okay. We don't need that anymore. Take three of those. I'm gonna buy this one. Ooh, we should buy that one. It's okay. Take that. Okay, that should be good. All right. Now that we have Euridition, let's do that. I know one of them requires the helmet or the head. Might be both of them. We're gonna take the. We don't need the finger snap anymore. We'll do this one and do Euridition. Where is it? There it is. Okay, now we're gonna go to the two converted towers. This one's one of them. I'm gonna try it without the help, like the head, and then try it with. I think we need it. Yeah. Okay, so we need the head. Oh, wait, this one? Nope, this one, you don't need the head. There we go. The other one you do. Okay, interesting. There we go. I think this might be another memory stone. Yep, memory stone, sweet. And the other one was right up here, this one right here. Doing really good on time. Nope, going the wrong way. I might fight that guy. I don't know if he drops anything good or not. Okay, so then this one, we need one of those glintstone helms. I'm gonna use this one. And then you go right here and use Euridition. It lights up. There we go. It opens the seal. Thank you. Oh God. Another one of those things. We'll take him out. I don't know if he drops anything like the other one did. Now we're gonna put my helmet back on. Cool. Can of Haima and Gavel of Haima. Cool. Probably gonna use one of those if we can. Switch to my big ball smasher. It's not a smasher, slicer. Slice and dicer over here. Give you nothing, so not really worth fighting. We're gonna fight this big giant. Try to dodge with it. Oh, I did not see he had those swords. Drop nothing. Let's see, what else are we gonna do? Could make our way up into here. So I'll probably do that. Since we have our staff, let's see if I can equip it. Oh, you need 60 intelligence for that. Holy moly, mackerel. That one needs 52. So we'll have to use this one for a while. Then I'll need 17 faith. I think we'll get to at least 23 faith. So we can use Golden Vow and Flame Grant Me Strength. So, alright, well, we're gonna use that scepter then for a while. Quite a while. Where'd he go? This little dickhead. Nice. Free aim that one. Now I don't remember if there's anything else. There we go. Touch this grease. We'll talk to this guy.
Well, I presume you are tarnished?
We should get to have his helm.
Oh, pardon me. I am E.G., an old codger who refuses to retire. Yes, oh, here I am. Perhaps you'd like a display?
Please take care. So you can level shit up. We're gonna level this up. I might level this up. I should have waited. There we go. Oh, it's plus 7. This is plus 4. This is plus 8. This is plus 6. Okay.
Something.
Oh, watch out there.
When I'm absorbed, if you come too close, I am after you. Don't know.
Okay. See what he has. Smithing stones 1. Through 4. Okay. Whoa! Watch out for this shit. The Sword of Night and Flame. That's not the entrance. This is the entrance. Ooh. Oh, all right, let's see. Spells. We have one more rune slot. There we go. Wish I had some. Let's see what these ones require. 25. So we need to get 2 more levels to use these. Probably want to use that one. And then I don't know how that one is. That one you need 25 as well. Cool. All right. There's these frickin' things, man. I hate these things. I can't use them. Oh, no. My horse, awesome. There's another hand. I'm gonna grab this real quick though. Ooh. Oh no. Where'd he go? They do not like the magic. We're gonna not fuck with this guy. Oh shit, maybe we will. We're gonna go up here. a cookbook. Sweet. I forgot to use the frickin' salvo again. Try one of these new ones, Rock Sling. I want that guy, there we go. That's not very good. Not fuck with that guy. Try to get this thing without it going towards the rock. Kyrian Purser, cool. Probably use that. Now this stupid thing. Somber Smith. I think anything's up here except for that herb. I don't think there's anything over there. There's an item over here, but there's also some more of those big ass ones. We're at 48 minutes. I think I'm getting sick. We're gonna make it to the Grace. I'm gonna call it there. There I go, and then there's one item over here. Thank you. What time is it? 49, we're gonna get the Sword of Night and Flame. There we go, sit at this one. Alright, hopefully I can remember where this one is. We're gonna run past all these. Probably went through. There we go. I'm just looking for an item. There might be an item back over here. I know I have to drop down there. Remark, cool. There we go. We could drop down here. Let's see if there's an item over here. I think so. Maybe not. Alright, we'll go down here. There we go. Open this, and this is the Sword of Night and Flame. There we go. Doing good. Oh, fuck. Hold on. Aha, loser. What the hell? Shit. Grab that. Alright, and then we'll... I think it was that one. We're at 52 minutes. Alright, this was part 16 of my playthrough of Elden Ring. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. And peace out, mo fuggies. Have a great day.